What up, peeps?
They are getting away with the date, you know.
Yes, for the journey. The saga continues. S.O.T.S. I have no idea. Sorcerers.
Alright, so one of the S have to do something with Sorcerers.
Yeah.
So those know it's one of the S.
I have to do something with the Sorcerers. We have guessed that right now.
Alright, so one of the S have to do with Sorcerers. So I don't know where the rest are. S.O.T.S.
Alright, we figure something.
So one of the S are sorcerer. Yeah. Definitely. I don't know what else.
I mean, I believe the sorcerer totally finish off it. I understand. Feel as if him dodge the bombings somewhere somehow in exile. So 8 bars entertainment. Do pray.
8 bars.
Let's go.
Alright. Yeah, it's a one of us up where we don't actually fucking believe already, you know. The first thing in my mind.
Has something to do with the story, same way. Something to do with the story. What is he going to tell me that they're not going to believe? That the sorcerer didn't die? I'm still leaning towards that.
Alright. Well,
I was in my study reading back a song I had wrote, yeah. While periodically flipping channels on the remote, switched to my office chair, reclined it to a backwards position. In my peripheral, I saw an image pass through the kitchen. Was it add to suspicion? Was my lock was fastened? So if in fact someone was in my house, he was a classic magician. Must be tripping, so I laid up in the tub just to rest. When I came back into the kitchen, there he was in the flesh. At this point, I started thinking that it's highly incumbent to let whoever this was know that this was getting redundant. All my enemies had been slaughtered in massive abundance. Over the years, I had eliminated 300 or 400. So I'm puzzled at the...
So 300 or 400.
So I forced them to eliminate. He murdered them. 300 or 400.
So basically, he's saying that all my enemies are supposed to be slaughtered and done with.
Yeah,
so who is this? Present. Who is this in my presence?
But you know, reveal will look like it.
No, not as yet.
Okay.
It's getting right there. All
right.
Could it be the sorcerer?
Stay tuned to find out.
Alright.
Slaughtered in massive abundance. Over the years, I had eliminated 300 or 400. So I'm puzzled at the presence of a brand new foe. He said I'm twice as dangerous as any man you know. He gave him a show of power, still couldn't force him to run. I said, who are you? He just laughed and said, the sorcerer's son.
Ah!
Sorcerer's son.
What?
Ah, shit. Alright, so that means his son come to take revenge.
Ooh.
Sorcerer's son.
Never see that one coming.
Shit.
Boy, kid, you know, easy. You know, yo, brother, you're not easy. Never saw that one coming.
Puzzled at the presence of a brand new foe. He said I'm twice as dangerous as any man you know. Gave him a show of power, still couldn't force him to run. I said, who are you? He just laughed and said, the sorcerer's son.
The dude said we weren't going to believe. And I can't believe the sorcerer had really had a son.
So that means they might come take revenge for your father.
Yeah.
So that means they're supposed to. And so they're going to take revenge.
Alright. You want to go
on
it though? Alright. The man don't even have a chorus. K don't even have a chorus for this. Maybe he was so shocked himself when he was writing, he forgot to write the chorus.
So you're sorcerer's son, as I drink me.
Ah! Son of the sorcerer!
Son of the sorcerer.
Yeah! Son of the sorcerer. That's what S-O-T-S means. Okay, alright. Cool. Yeah.
Okay.
Alright. Nobody could really guess that. Nobody in the right mind could have guessed that from the start.
No, so you're half listening to
something. No, yeah.
So what on this? So y'all tell me, say, the part that the beat just blew out the air, nah, so
not at all.
Wait,
you. He was so shocked he forgot to put on the chorus on the beat when he find out, say, son, say, son, sorry, I'm a son.
So you know, say, me ain't a blue time, I say, then, so what's I say, something?
Exactly, and I'm gonna try to point out to you earlier that he's not saying anything. He was so shocked.
Alright. So, for all of the years I listen to hip hop, so you ever seen it like this, eh?
Nothing like this, sir.
So a man do 16 or 18 bars, or how much bars enough for the first verse, right? Then the chorus come. Then the guba. And you ever tell me, say, in spit all them bars, eh? And no chorus to be just a play on?
Yeah.
So this.
As I drank me some water, I guess you've come here with plans of avenging your father. I told him don't even bother, though you have any right to. The chapter is behind me and I'm not gonna fight you. He said if that's your decision, it pleases me still. Cause if you don't defend yourself, then you'll be easy to kill. I've studied every trick you've done and I can see through them all. He flung a fireball that hit me and knocked me through the wall. I'm laying in the pile of rubble with a dent in my face. I said my landlord don't be tripping, man, I'm renting this place.
What?
So my landlord be tripping and renting this place.
What?
What the fuck? You thump him through the wall today and I'm fine like rubber. You know, so that man a trip.
You wanna worry about it, landlord. When a fight is brought to him where is a life and death thing right now, you don't worry about your landlord.
No, you all see me trust any of them pretty that man as much. See? They never miss about that one.
Maybe he has something up his sleeve where him did have hidden where his son don't know about. So
well,
maybe that's why he's being so casual.
Yeah.
Fireball that hit me and knocked me through the wall. I'm laying in the pile of rubble with a dent in my face. I said my landlord don't be tripping, man. I'm renting this place. He said my father was the best warrior in the annals of time. So beating you will automatically make that title mine. I guess he didn't have the wisdom that I thought that he had. Your dad was a twisted narcissistic sociopath. The galaxy and did nothing but damage. So why don't you take your little young ass back home to your planet?
Take your young ass back home to your planet.
Run along now, little son. Come down.
Because you
your
come,
your mama is calling you.
Because you come to avenge your father, but you don't know all of the sick things that your father did do. So your father is going to tell us, say, that man, they do all for something. And he never tell all of the every Sam's or something.
I don't know business about that. You kill my father, I don't care what my father was, I'm going to avenge him. Okay. Oh, boy.
So what money do you want for a second?
What the fuck? This is the greatest thing ever to
do. So for sorry.
Alright. One baby boy and when you look him a big man.
You're a big man.
What the fuck? Like what the fuck?
I tried to run out the door and get to the main road, but my living room had turned into an active volcano. I'm scared cause now I see that he was clever indeed. He made the planet spin 10 times its regular speed. My body was flying everywhere, battered and beaten. But through the chaotic conditions, he was still on his feet. I saw my weakness detecting scanner inside my backpack. If I could grab it, I could scan him and see where to attack. So as I flew by, I snatched it and aimed at his head. The data processed, but somehow it scanned me instead. Showed him every single weakness that I had in my mind and aggressively started attacking them one at a time. Inside was a wall, but outside the same as before. The sun was shining, then a little kid knocked on my door. When nobody answered, I'm thinking he'd leave and forget us. That's when I noticed then that somehow he was inside with us. I was worried because he walked about the whole room freely. And as I looked puzzled, he calmly said, man. He can't see me. Then the little boy waved his hands, dropped to his.
What the fuck? Alright, sir. What the fuck? So when all of them madness that take place inside it, so alright, so you know, sir, if you're the outside, you hear a bag of noise that make, make up inside.
Yeah.
Bang, 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 bang. Then one door, they do a knock. And when you look at one little youth there. So then when you find time, you go pull the door.
By the time he looked, the kid was inside.
Okay.
So K was the only one that heard the knock. And okay. Then K saw him and said, he cannot see me. No. So the sorcerer's son cannot see that little boy. But who is the little boy?
Like fucking seriously?
Kirino's son.
Say your name, his son?
Yeah. I'm going out on a limb. And said, Kirino slept with L-Dub and had a son. That he didn't know of.
Alright. So now I don't know. Right, so I'm going with that.
If me get that, you know. If I get that correct. Alright. Alright!
He can't see me. Then the little boy waved his hands, dropped to his knees. As the sorcerer's son fell, I saw his oxygen leave. I was amazed at the skill he was displaying himself. He kept taking his life, waking him up and taking it back.
Ah! What? He killed the sorcerer's son. Take his life, give him back, kill him. Give him back life, kill him. Give him back life, kill him. Ah, come on!
What the fuck?
He must impress because he cannot do that. At first, I must pose like that. Ooh.
I was amazed at the skill he was displaying himself. He kept taking his life, waking him up and taking it back. This dude didn't even have blood, but somehow he bled. After 10 minutes of torture, he got up and he fled. I shook my injuries, astonished at the powers he had. Then I said, thank you, little man. He said, no problem, Dad.
No problem, Dad. Right?
Come on! Get that boat.
Oh shit! All right. And then probably next one they're gonna kill. I said, then oh, the fuck you gonna be missing?
I remember the truck. When he shot himself in the head to kill the sorcerer at that time. When he reached home, remember, he said, come on, run along now. You know, it's done, whatever. The whole idea I had was, yes, he's going to get it on with L-Dub now. That's what I was saying at the time. But I didn't mention that because it wasn't necessary. So I'm sitting here and I'm like, Wonder if what L-Dub had powers of her own.
Yeah.
Kirino had powers of his own. And they're both combined into one child. Making him like Naruto and Boruto.
Okay, yeah.
And powers from both parents are probably advanced power that he. Come on! 8 bars entertainment. What I'm talking about? Anyway, 8 bars.
Out.